Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Gemini air sign, this is December mid-month reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest, and as you could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Gemini air sign, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, it's sign here, Gemini. Under the deck, Two of Wands, Five of Swords, King of Pentacles and the World. Some cycles are going to be end in your life. Some completion is coming. Maybe you achieved your goal in recent past. And King of Pentacles, right now you're focusing on your career, you're focusing on your financial stability here. And Five of Swords with Two of Wands, you are thinking about something or someone a lot. Maybe you have to make some choice or decision here. But you have some confusion, that's why you're thinking. And Five of Swords, something is happening in your life right now. Maybe you are fighting with your person. Or someone is backstabbed on you, cheated on you. Yeah, maybe someone is very dishonest with you, especially in your work area. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Knight of Wands, Ten of Swords and Ace of Pentacles. I think recent past, you were in a very sad situation. Ten of Swords, you want to achieve something, but you didn't. But again, in recent past, you started something new. And you invested a lot in that. And it gave you success. Yes, Ace of Pentacles with Ace of Knight of Wands. Because you were on fire in recent past. After something happened to you, you again started something new and achieved. Or if not, you will achieve. Definitely will achieve. Then present, Six of Swords, Four of Cups and Nine of Swords. But right now, emotionally, you are going through a lot. You are feeling bored or you are feeling alone here. A lot of thinking is going. Maybe you are thinking about something a lot. Maybe about your career. Maybe about your family. About your relationship. Especially at night times when you are alone, you are getting a lot of thoughts here, Gemini. So that's why you want to move on from this energy, and you want to come out of this energy. You are trying to move on from this energy. Maybe you are trying to move on from someone that very toxic for you. Yeah, you are moving from someone or from something here. Then future, the Devil, Ace of Wands and Eight of Pentacles. You have some fears in your mind regarding someone or regarding something. Or Gemini, you are feeling stuck. Or you have one person in your life who is very toxic for you. So maybe you want to leave some bad habits behind and you will start some new journey with a lot of passion, and you will focus on your money. You will work hard towards your goals, your total energy. You will invest your total energy in your work. And the person involved in this connection could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Okay, under the deck, Wheel of Fortune with Magician. I think your person is a very creative person, and maybe they're waiting for some change here. They're waiting for divine timing here. So let's see their current feelings and intentions towards you, Gemini. Yeah, they are manifesting you. Under the deck, the Fool, Four of Cups, the Moon, and Eight of Cups. If they walked away from you, now they have regrets. Still, there are some illusions between you and your person. Maybe they are doing something secretly here. And they are missing you. And they want brand new beginnings with you. The Fool card is here. So the current feelings, Tower, King of Cups, and Five of Pentacles. They are missing you a lot, Gemini. Because they do love you. They do have feelings for you. The separation or the fight between you and your person is a tower moment for them. Because right now your person is emotionally very unbalanced. But they are not showing their emotions. Because their intentions, Queen of Swords, King, Seven of Pentacles and Chariot. I think they are manifesting you back into their life. That's why they're taking their time. Because sometimes manifestations will take time. So they're planning something. Even though they're missing you, they're not showing their emotions. And they are being stubborn with you. And they're being cold with you. But they're planning something or they're waiting for their manifestation results here. If they will not getting the results, they will make a move towards you. They're coming towards you. They have plan B also, the Chariot. But they are in slow moving. They're planning something here. But they're missing you a lot and they do love you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. Yeah, they really want to work on this relationship and they will take action soon. Yes, if they will not get any call or message from your side, definitely they will make action. Right now they're being very patient here. They're waiting. They are thinking about stability and they're wishing, they're praying for this connection. You are their wish fulfillment. Yes, they will take action soon. Right now there is some waiting game is going. But they're realizing you're both here. And you are juggling, Gemini. Maybe some of you decided to walk away due to past hurts and you are taking your power back. Maybe this person did hurt you very badly in recent past. That's why still you are juggling and some of you decided to move on from this person. So let's see. Mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person. Magician. Definitely one person is manifesting the other person. I think this person could be your person. They are manifesting you. Yeah, a lot of drama is going, inner conflict. Yeah. You are searching happiness within yourself. You are doing your own thing and you're happy. You are happy with yourself, but they do have feelings for you, even though you also have feelings, but you are choosing yourself. I want one more card. Yes, you are taking your power back here, but they're coming back with apology and there is communication and clarity is coming, but you are stubborn now. You are taking your power back now. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Maybe for some it is too late. I'm crazy about you. Options and I'm very attracted to you. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. Gemini. The energy is gaining momentum. Yes, definitely the energy is gaining momentum. They will take action. Hold your vision. It will come true. And under the deck, you are very close to achieving your goal. So if you are consistently doing hard work towards your goal, this is the message for you. You are very close to achieving your goal. Do your work consistently. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.